things are worse than sewer rats. Now's the time!
Come on. There's gotta be something. Wait! Yes! Okay, we can make for the catacombs. We need to go down!
Out? In case you missed it, that ain't the way out.
It's either that or we die where we stand. Everyone move to the east gate!
Hello again. My friend is not happy.
Yeah, I can see that.
What happened up there?
Your friend's a little too jumpy for my liking. It's making me nervous.
Lowering your weapon might help alleviate some of the tension.
انتي مش في مكان تحدثي
Make a move. I fucking dare you.
I feel like our uniforms are getting in the way of what could be a beautiful relationship.
ما That's Ahban!
Shut up!
I say we drill these sorry-looking motherfuckers. What'd you think, Colonel?
I'ma be all the way!
Make the call, Colonel.
We need their help.
They're the enemy, Nikki.
We have to help each other. It's the only way. It's them. We must get this door open. Why are you standing there? Help!
Don't even think about it.
Fuck, Jason! The enemy of our enemy is our friend! Move! Come on, man!
Damn it! Help them! I'll cover the corridor!
Shit! Move!
In the goddamn world.
Yeah.
guess I'm...
Teach you to mess with a Marine.
I come in peace.
Don't you fucking move. All this shit, it's on you. If you people hadn't ambushed us, none of this would have happened.
I don't mean you any harm. I swear.
No shit. I'm the one holding the gun. Honestly, I'm just glad to see a human face.
Me too. Your friend said, the enemy of my enemy is my friend. That is not always true, but if we both want to live, we must fight as one. The sword and the shield.
They're too wordy for my liking. But I'm in. For 1 second you're trying to cross me, best believe me, following second you're dead.
I kill vampires. You think I'm afraid of a jarhead?
That looks like our best way through.
One of us holds up the gate, the other can slip through.
Find another way around.
think there's a way through. I just need to clear it from my sight.
Do it quick. Those things could be anywhere. You got any idea what we're dealing with?
They're vampires.
Not possible.
My father once told me, if something looks like shit and smells like shit, you don't have to taste it to know that it's shit. Believe me, they're vampires. We must work together to defeat them.
Yeah, it's beginning to look like that.
Go ahead!
First thing you're gonna do when we get out of here?
Hold my son. How about you? What'll you do?
I'll probably just go for a drink.
PM. Something unholy has happened. As I sat with my wife, I noticed something in her hand. Lady Bradshaw's brooch. She must have pulled it from her shirt when she grabbed at her. Turning it over, I noticed that it looked like one of the creatures we'd exhumed from the cocoons. Were these the demons Mary had spoken about? Had Bradshaw known all along what we'd find down here? Then Mary's corpse moved. It was not my wife. It was something inhuman. It lived in me, and only the bars of the cell spared me from its fury.
You seem like you got your head screwed on, so I gotta ask, what the hell made you sign up with Saddam?
For us, we had no choice. Your friend Nick? I like him. He was good to me.
Circumstance. Any other day, he'd put one between your eyes.
What is the meaning of those markings on your hand?
It's to honor the dead. It's the reason I fight.
It's as good a reason as any.
It's a damn good reason. The only reason.
I have no grievance with you.
Maybe you need to switch on the news.
Listen. There was a man once who built his house on the banks of a river. When the floods came, his wall washed away. When the droughts came, the water dried up and the man was thirsty. All day, the insects bit this man's flesh. Yet each night, he says to his wife, "We have all the fish we can eat." Your people chose this war, Jason.
I think you need to give your mouth some rest. I say we get the fuck out of here.
Looks to me like a medical bay.
This could come in handy.
If you want to stick 60-year-old explosive in your bag, be my guest.
Those chemical weapons are close, right?
Every time you say something smart, you follow it with something dumb. Do you want to hear a joke?
Nope.
January 1947, 1 a.m. The saboteur has struck again, sealing us in here. We are hopelessly trapped with those things. All around us, they shriek from the darkness. Crow has set up his machine gun, pointed towards the catacombs. Mary was right. We cannot fight that which does not live. There is only one option now. Bring the whole damn temple down on them. Even if it means bringing it down on our own heads. They cannot be allowed out of here.
Caverns.
Whatever's down there, those explorers got there first. Hold up, will you?
What are you doing? You think they're still alive? That's hopeful.
Hope is all we got left.
Funny how you can know someone for years and never really know them. I had no idea my captain was married.
That the asshole you were with earlier?
You didn't make it.
Works for me. One less bad guy to deal with.
A time will come when you'll deeply regret this manner.
I don't carry regrets. place to Jack in the Box? What do you make of it?
It's like nothing I've ever seen.
You see that elevator cable? The explorers must have gone down.
I don't think they made it back up.
That winch still looks functional.
No.
No?
We are not going down there. The archaeologists didn't make it out. What does that tell you?
We're not archaeologists?
Our world is up there, not down below.
Well, there's an army of monsters between us and the world above. They're close. Fire them.
You're crazy. If those vampires come from anywhere down there, you really want to find them in their own home?
What I've been doing since I set foot in this country. Get that elevator working.
An ancient horror has awoken from its slumber and is hungry for blood. Shall we see how many have fallen into shadow? Let's hope nothing unfortunate has befallen Sergeant Kay. Those taken by the abyss seldom live to tell the tale. As for Jason and Salim, sworn enemies who cannot seem to bury the hatchet, unless that hatchet is buried in a bag. I don't want to seem like an ungracious host, but time is against us. I'll be here to greet your charges as they cross the finishing line, or to bury what remains of them under it.
Smells fried.
We're in hillbilly territory. What were we expecting? Cantaloupe caviar? Not exactly honeymoon material, is it?
I recall a certain somebody saying that she wanted to go ice climbing.
Ice climbing is relaxing.
What is it?
The guy who served me. I don't know. He was looking at me pretty strange.
Yeah, he probably doesn't get to see a woman like you around these parts very often. Especially one who showered.
He was saying some weird shit.
Such as?
It's nothing. We should go.
No, come on. Tell me.
He said I'll never again be as happy as I am now.
What the hell's that mean? You don't believe him, do you?
Of course not.
You know, my sole objective, Rach, is to make you happy. Doesn't matter where we are or what we're going through, I'll always put a smile on your face. See? I told you. Next time, all you have to do is whistle, and I'll come running to defend your honor.
Oh, like my very own loyal puppy dog.
Semper Fi. It means always loyal.
I'm more than capable of looking after myself. Now get your feet off my dash, you hillbilly. Nick, I thought I lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
Right.
Eric.
Malfunctioning.
Colonel, you gotta go!
You too, Nick, you're coming with us!
Come on, Ray!
Shit!
Later. Let's move out. That thing's gone. Looked like it went down that tunnel.
He's alive. Jason's alive.
Maybe things aren't going so badly after all.
Back there, oh. Thanks for looking out for me.
One good turn deserves another. All right, let's find Kolchak.
What are you waiting for? A written invitation? Let's go.
It's time.
It's absolutely not the time.
We can't keep playing this, man.
Nick, listen.
No, you listen. If I get killed down here, I want to know I stood up like a real man, not some chump.
Rachel, you said you'd tell him when the time was right. I need you to tell him now. Tell him the truth.
You don't wear a ring because your marriage ended a year ago.
He's right. It is time.
Roll it out for us.
Now? Right fucking now?
Yes, now. We may not have another chance.
Fine. Eric, you and I, we had something very special. But that was a long time ago.
I still love you, Rach.
This isn't about choosing. It's about knowing what's best for me. I want to start a new life.
I can give you that.
No, you can't. After we split, it took me a long time to find hope. Nick is hope.
I can give you hope. I can make it work.
You've been back in my life for one day, and look what's happened. Can't you see we're no good for each other?
Let it go, man.
All means nothing if we die down here.
It means something to me.
Let's find Kolchak.
Some fucked up shit in my life. Nothing comes close to this. They don't seem to be following.
Do you like to wait for them, or?
Don't need to be a smart ass. Just move. This is a safe way back. What the hell was that? is that? Cocoon? Looks like those things came from here.
Smells like formaldehyde.
So when did you become a scientist?
They don't teach you American science at school. We should stay clear of it.
Hodgson. Maybe he's got some intel that could help.
That didn't help him.
Ah, shit. His wife.
Your story didn't end so well. Jason?
What?
I can't end up like this.
This was all Lady Bradshaw's doing. She knew all along what was down here. She led us to them. I found her below, hunched over the murdered corpse of Van Huyten. As she turned to face me, I saw that she had changed. My hand fell to the closest weapon I could find, an iron tent peg. I stabbed her with the metal, healing her in the heart. She died. Unholy screams echoed from deep below, as if answering the sudden release of blood.
is hell? Is this even real? We are being judged. God is punishing us all for the mistakes we've ever made.
Zane is all I have left in this world. After my wife left us, I gave him my all. I wanted him to have everything I didn't.
Single parent. Tough fucking gig.
It is. But my boy has made me very proud. He's going to London, to university. If only he would stop stealing. Is your conscience clear, Jason?
This place. They're sure to come back here. I can hear you thinking.
We're waiting for something to happen. Maybe we should take the initiative and make something happen.
Would you have mine?
We go inside there, and we find a way to hurt them.
Hey. Whatever happens out there, I got your back.
We'll stand together. It's the only way.
Come from?
I think so. Question is, where the hell are they?
Going nowhere. far down do you think we are?
Difficult to say. It's easy to lose track of time down here. Each other down here.
Selene, over here.
What do you make of it?
Been down here for thousands of years.
God didn't make these creatures.
No. It's possible we've got this wrong way around.
What's that supposed to mean?
Maybe we're intruding on them.
Devil's heat. Wait, check this out.
Sounds like music.
That don't sound like music from where I'm from.
Okay, maybe not music.